Welcome to the CharjrR Ryuki channel, where gaming and nachos are lore. So sit back, relax, and let's dip in.
Hello guys, welcome back everybody. This is only a temporary base that I'm actually going to be modeling, like remodeling as I go. So, this one's gonna be like a base on the ice that I could just constantly add to. So we got a temporary base here on the ice. That really needs work. It looks like the horse buddy's still here. That's it. You can even see it from here. It's not a base that's so far and so close, but yet so far away. It's still a pretty decent base. Got some glass going. It might be a classic stone ice or glass base. Pretty basic. Nothing fancy, just basic. If you don't mind me rearranging what I got here just a bit. Really don't have any sticks. You in my inventory. Which direction should we go next? I know I need to go back in that mine, but I'm wondering which direction should I go next. Decisions. The only thing, you gotta be able to remember where it's at, though. Alright, I'm just gonna wing it. I'm heading in this direction. I've went this direction several times just to find iron and gather stuff. That's basically all I did, but nothing more than that. Hi, spider. Bye, spider. That was like my little cobblestone mine. gather as much stuff as I can, like, really quick. Watching my time I think this is a good place to set up a base. Let me get some stone here and set up a little bit of a place. Nothing fancy. Something real simple. course, I'm pretty sure, depending on which base I move to, it's just gonna get bigger over time. I know the other base that really hasn't, you know, size-wise changed. But what can you do? Base that is simple, pretty basic, nothing special, just a good old mountain base. Of course, I might need more cobble than this. I got cobble all around where I'm at right now. There you go. Give me this. Give me that. Get out of here. There we go. Now, hold on. I'm going to need to make table, furnace, couple chests. Layered crafting table. Furnace there. You know what? I want another furnace. Where's... No. There. I'll give you mine back. Alright. I think that'll be good enough for this episode. I'm gonna have to trim this down a little bit. But, yeah. This is another base.